Welcome back, my conspirators, to some more of our Twisted Metal 2. Let's see, who should we pick today? You know what? Let's be bold and pick Mr. Grimm. Let's see what his card info is. Mr. Grimm, you live off food, I live off souls. Souls like yours, to be exact. When I win this contest, you and everyone else are gonna be my seven-course meal. You see, when I win, I'm taking destruction and doom to a whole new level. Hell yeah, let's go. Of course, the only problem with Mr. Grimm, he's got like a one for armor. You know, one of these guys freezes me and runs into me, it's pretty much over. Gotta be really careful with him. Twister, are you, what are you doing? Oh god, I don't even know which one to go after. I hit him with that special and took half his energy. Oh my god. See what I mean? Like, I get caught with these guys, it's over. Like, I cannot let them get near me. Oh my god. Forgot how, like, sensitive his steering is. Axel, you gotta be joking. Weapon Bay 4? What do I have so much of? Get wrecked. Roadkill. I didn't know where that remote button ended up laying, but... I gotta get rid of Spectre, because he could be a problem, especially if I'm low on health. All he's gotta do is shoot a special when I'm dead. Whoa! His boomerang nailed me, man, almost killed me. Holy crap. Man, this is gonna be really hard to win with Mr. Grimm. Twister. Alright, let's go find a cross right here just in case. It's the game I'm gonna have to play with Mr. Grimm, and I'm just gonna have to keep healing nonstop. There's just no other way of doing this. Flung me like a quarter lay across the map. Oh god. Yeah, this is gonna be rough trying to win with this guy. Alright, we gotta take Sweet Tooth out first and foremost. He's number one. He's gotta go. Where is he? Over here, maybe? There it is. There we go. I think I need it. I don't know if I should get that in. Yeah, I got to. Can't take any chances. I need some ammo. I don't have anything to fight these guys with. There's like nothing anywhere. Come on, man. Get the napalm. Dude, where is all the ammo? Health has been very generous so far. It just keeps respawning. God. Dude, leave me alone. What is he? Really don't want to chuck these bombs unless I know they're going to hit, because I know they'll just bounce back at me. Is he up there? He is. No, he isn't. Okay, well, that one was actually a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. The health respawns are very, very generous that time. Yep, as always, yep, Mr. Slam and Hammerhead. Yeah, you guys are always together. My God, who is chucking bombs already? You made the wrong turn. Actually, I don't know if that'll hit me. Coming down, dude? No? Freaking bomb, man. They always find their way of hitting me, no matter what. What? So I need to blow this up so I can... I can freeze him, but then I get the ideas first. Good lord. Yeah, I need to hit that up. I need to blow this up so I can get the health. Let's see if Roadkill me ain't gonna come up here. Alright, so we gotta go. Please don't do anything dumb. Mr. Slam is still over there doing God knows what. Look at this guy. I could freeze him. Oh God, that would've been awesome. Alright, Grimm, like, crap. Gotta get away from these guys. Need a remote bomb. Alright, you guys, just get away from me, my goodness. So if you're gonna come back up here, I'll wait here for you. Really? All right, Outlaw, just me and you. How did you not hit that? Okay. No, we're doing pretty well so far. Why, Warthog? Why? Why? Look how half my energy is gone 5 seconds into the match. Jeez, man. Alright, I gotta get out of here. Come on, follow me down here, grasshopper. Thank you. I didn't even do that. Get over here. Oh god. Go away! Shadow corpse. I bet, Shadow. I bet. Where is he? God, man. I didn't kill him, friend. I'm gonna die though. God. Need to cross and quick. Da-da-dum. I love that like squeal they do sometimes, like whee! Oh, God. It's joy to the ears. Alright, I really need to load up. I have nothing to fight minion with. Some turbo. I don't want to kill Shadow yet. I got nothing to fight minion with. Sad part is if he hits me with one of those awoogas, I'll be dead. Why does it take so long for you to get your special back, Grimm? Like, god dang. Minion, I think the strategy with this is I gotta hide in that building and just hit him with my specials as he goes by, or maybe hide up here. It's not expecting him to be like, where are you going, dude? Of course, you gotta always face me. Oh god. Yep, time to go. If he comes in here, I'm dead. I don't know if he'll come in here or not, but... There's a cross right there, too. Really? Alright, we gotta go for it. Please don't freeze me. Kidding? I might be dead here. Okay, just need to hit him with one more of these. It's over. There we go. not so bad. All right, Grimm, we can do this. Right now. Yeah, let's get this cross before Sweet Tooth comes in here and does something stupid. Sweet Tooth just scared the crap out of me right there. I thought he was like right behind me. It's like a death trap for Mr. Grimm. Every time I tap that wall, it's taking energy away. Hammerhead. Really? Oh my god. I can't believe I botched that so bad. Flame keeps shooting even after he's dead. Let's go over here and try and get this cross just in case. Is this guy? Yeah, he's up there. Come on, dude. Fall down here. This one, we just need to collect some bombs and hide in that portal area. We can't take any chances here. Because I have a feeling I'm going to use up at least 2 lives on Holland, so... Alright. God, Grasshopper. Yep, there you go, already. Jeez, man, that just like took my head off. Oh my god, just forget it. absolutely forget it. Just trying to get into the portal. That's all I'm trying to do, you guys. Who the hell just fell off? Goodbye, interferers. That's what you get. Anybody else gonna come in here? Come on, come on. I wanna go collect that stuff, but I know the moment I do, someone's gonna come in here. Did somebody else just fall off? Yeah, they did. It was Outlaw. Alright. We can go get these guys. Oh my god. If I would have died right there, I would have been so mad. Friggin' grasshoppers coming in there as I was leaving. And it almost made me, like, overshoot the portal and die. I would have been so mad. Over here laying mines, of course he is. Wait, I forget. I think I'm pretty well loaded up for Holland next match. Thumper, what are you doing? Look how that just takes all your energy away, but you're still alive. Alright, this is going to be the make or break if we're going to beat this with Grimm or not. We got to get out of Holland with only losing one life, because we need to save a life in reserve for Hong Kong and even Darktooth. Darktooth just taps into me, I'm dead, so. Alright, focus, 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 focus. Of course you guys blow that up immediately. What the hell? Specials. Actually, I might as well get this because they're gonna blow this up in like a minute, so. Come on, get up here. Come on. What's happening to Slam right now? Look at this energy go down. This is the best strategy on this game, is to just hide up here, let them damage themselves, and if they come up, you can hit them with a special. And it's the best strategy to do on this game, but unfortunately it doesn't last too long, because eventually they'll blow this up. And then there's nowhere to hide. should go down and get Mr. Slam. I'll go down there once my specials get to 3. Give me one more special and I'll head down there. There we go. Let's go get him. Reload on specials and we'll head back down. This is actually going really well so far. Did you hit anybody? Nobody down there. beautiful. Message you. It's not what I wanted to do. Is this a cross right here? Ah, it's nice. Okay, I've ever never moved on before that becomes a problem. If we could beat this without dying, that'd be amazing. Let's get rid of Spectre, because he's going to go berserk with specials any moment. Yep, told you. Hold it. There we go. Got him out of the way. I think we're going to do this. Let's kind of got to go after Shadow first. Axel. Heal him. I can't believe I just did that without dying. That's awesome. There we go. Imagine if we beat this whole game without dying with Mr. Grimm. Alright, last stage. Let's go. Shadow. Oh, we got 3 guys down out of the way so far. That's a good start. is that hitting me? Are you joking? Wait, who is that? Oh, that's nobody. Okay. It's like those two items together looked like there was a car just sitting here. I'm like, who the hell is that? I need the cross that's in here. If I get hit with that, dude, you need to calm down. Joking. I need to get this cross, and I need to get it quick before they come in here. Oh, sweet, get this already in here. Why would you not go after Sweet Tooth? Oh my god. Grasshopper, like, get away from me. For god's sakes. That's okay. How are you still alive, man? Alright, here we go. Oh god, get that, get that, get that, get that. Thank you. All right, Dark Tooth, I got 3 lives to kill you. Can I do it? This is actually an excellent start. I can blow it up on these missiles over here. Can you do this already? I thought for sure he would be like the right on my ass. Oh. I can't get him selected. Yep. That was my bad. I could not, for the life of me, get my special selected. Come on, come over here. Should only take 2 specials to kill this dude. In theory. God. I'm dead. He's gonna wise up and come behind me. Oh, thank goodness. We did it. We did it. Whew, let's see this ending.
Fulfilling my end of the bargain, I, the mighty Calypso, caused the world to become a battleground. All walks of men engaged in fierce combat, few could call themselves safe as the death toll rose and the population fell dramatically, threatening to wipe out mankind in one horrific war. Within weeks, the earth was reduced to chaos as the streets began to rise with the bodies of the dead. The souls came pouring in. Mr.Grimm was happy. The world was never the same after Grimm's horrific feast. But no meal can last forever. The human race was obliterated. And within time, Mr. Grimm was hungry again.
Please feed me. I need souls.
I am Calypso, and I thank you for playing Twisted Metal.
There we have it. Love how Mr. Grimm is like, I'm addicted to death. I need souls. All right, until next time, conspirators, remain charming.